he's full of confidence after that knockdown in the last round. He's saying, this is not so bad. I'm in here with the best. I don't think so. I'm the best in the world.
His lifelong dream of boxing. Since he was a child, watching Mike Tyson, he said this was always the goal, and he wants to deliver big time right now.
Tyson Ngannou was outboxing a boxer. He's outboxing Tyson Fury right now. He's putting pressure on him. He's doing exactly what he wants to do. Tyson Fury still hasn't figured it out yet.